Bud Light presents Real American Heroes.
Real American Heroes.
Today we salute you, Mr. Really Bad Toupee Wearer.
Mr. Really Bad Toupee Wearer.
More than any neon sign or exploding scoreboard ever could, your chrome dome cover says, "Hey guys, look at me."
What could you be thinking?
You think it looks natural, but it couldn't look phonier if it had a chin strap.
I couldn't fool a blind man.
Made of space-age fibers, it can repel anything. Rain, wind, snow, and especially young women.
I don't think so.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, Mr. Stud in a Rug. Then crack open another for that thing on your head. Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.